Transcriptions. The first three were originally for it's meant to be sung to the harp, and the last three are actually harp solos. then there's the scherzino, which technically is a humorous or whimsical piece, followed by a barcarolle, which is always a boat song, followed by the pompous dance, the danza pomposa. So these are five pieces by Tansman.
Thank you.
Back in 1999, there was a rather horrific bombing in the town of Omagh in Northern Ireland. And it was a significant event for several reasons. The first, obviously, was because it was an enormous loss of life. It probably was one of the worst of those IRA versus the British that were happening in the mid to the end of the 20th century. But the most significant thing about it was the end. And just before the government signed the Good Friday Accord, and while they were working that out, this horrible thing happened. But after that, that was it. And you may remember, a lot has happened since then, of course. And our may have been even worse, but it was over. And to commemorate that event, a few years later, the British composer William Lovelady was commissioned to write this work. And I've become quite good friends with him, as you can be on email. And he told me that I asked him about the title, and he said that as he was casting about trying to figure out what to call this piece after he'd written it, he remembered he kept the newspaper, and the headline that day was, "This morning in Omagh, the sun rose again." And so he thought, it's a bit long, but that's a good title. And it's a good title for more than one reason. The main reason for me is that I've learned this piece and performed it, it really speaks to hope. So from really horrible things, sometimes good can come from it. So this is, "This Morning in Omagh, the Sun Rose Again" by William Lovelady. Thank you.